That's where we're going, up there.
Daryl Dietz and his son Darren are ready to hike the trails at Hanging Rock State Park.
Woohoo!
They want to see the hype for themselves.
We were originally from Michigan. We're over in Tennessee. There's a lot of, over by Gatlinburg, over by Greenville, a lot of hiking trails and stuff, but they don't have the view and the drop-off like this Hanging Rock. We saw a lot about it.
I think it'll be amazing.
And as they make their way down the trail,
an hour earlier,
they pass a group that just couldn't get enough the first time.
We went to the top, and we came back down for a little bit, and we thought we'd just go back out for a little bit more.
Seems there's something about the view from Hanging Rock on a sunny but very cold afternoon.
Oh, excellent. God, it was gorgeous.
You can see for a really long way.
Yes, you can. I think we saw Mount Rogers, didn't we?
Not quite sure, but you can see a long way.
North Carolina State Parks are offering first day hikes. Park rangers are leading groups or encouraging folks to check out the sites for themselves, because you don't have to be stuck inside.
This was over my face.
On an ice cold, freezing day.
So we kind of want to get people out from, you know, they're cooped up indoors a lot of times in the winter times in front of the screens. We want to get them away from all that and go out and see the breathtaking sights from the top of the mountain or from a waterfall.
So as long as you dress in layers and bring water, you can enjoy Hanging Rock State Park on a winter day.
We figure once we get hiking, it should be perfect. Not too hot, not too cold. No leaves, good views.
Good soccer workout for them.